Caillou really liked how each drum sounded different, but he liked the sound of the cymbal the best.